range of tests to check your potential psychic ability. And first up, as always, we're going to check Compass Mentis today. So I have some pictures on this card here. I'd like you first to point towards, if possible, the telephone, please. And next, point at the boat and the fish. Now find the house. And now point towards the quack quack. Good work there. Right, so I have a few cards here. Now you remember last time we had the bony structures on the cards there. I have a fresh set for you. I would like you to think about internal bodily organs. We have four cards with organs on them. I'll lay them out here for you. Okay, now give yourself a moment. And in a second we'll select a card and you tell me what organ you feel is behind that card. Okay, are you ready? Is the human brain there. And for the next one, we have the kidneys there. Human lungs there. Okay, one final organ to have a look at. Okay, what are you thinking there? Okay, I will accept large intestine or the intestines there. So, that was the bodily cards. Now I'm going to be writing down all responses tonight. And all your records are going to be kept confidentially, of course. Okay, now moving on from cards, or at least body cards, we have a deck of cards here. Let me show you. Full deck. I'm going to give them a little shuffle. And I'm going to select a few cards. These are the old Banks's beta cards. Okay, let me select one. And your job is to have a think. And then tell me what card you think this is. Also looking for the suit. That is indeed the Nine of Hearts. I'm going to leave that out of the deck now. And here is the next card. That is the Ace of Diamonds. next card. I'll try two more. Five of Hearts. Rest assured that there are now jokers in the pack. Is the Four of Clubs. Excellent. Okay, just a quick test. I'm going to think of a food item and I want you to try and read my mind and tell me what that food item is, please. So here we go. What food item do I have in my mind? The answer there was cheese. Okay, and the next item I'm thinking, food of course. Thinking of a burger. Okay, next item. What food item do I have in my mind? Answer was carrot. Let me think of one more food. What do I have in my mind? The answer is egg. That's four items: cheese, burger, carrot, and egg. Excellent. Now I'm going to be drawing some shapes. Think about or imagine what shape I'm drawing before I reveal the answer. Okay, so here we go. Okay. Your answer, please. Triangle. Okay. Next shape. Are you ready? We have a square. Shape is completed. What shape have I just drew on the paper? It was in fact a star. Keep going. I'm onto the next shape here. Cube. Okay, let me draw one more shape. and the shape, you think? You have a circle there. So that's good attempts there. To move on to a part where I'm going to ask you to predict something that may happen in the future. We're going to look at the Euro Millions lottery numbers, and if they come up tonight, I'm going to share half of the money with you. All right, so I'm going to ask you to select five numbers from 1 to 50. Take as much time as you need. I'm looking for five numbers from 1 to 50, please. And second number. And fourth, please. Okay, one more to go. Okay, so I have your five numbers there. Now I need two numbers from 1 to 12. These will be the lucky star numbers. So two numbers from 1 to 12, please. When you're ready. Excellent. So I have all seven numbers there. And I'll be sure to pop those numbers on tonight. And then give you a call if we're in the money. Let's have a look what we have next. I think we have a tray of items here. Let me show you the items. There we go. We have an occluder. We have the eye clamp. A Zeiss lens wipe. Little colour palette there, serving spoon, contact lens case, a pair of spectacles, and a dental scraping device there. So just give yourself a moment with the items. I'm going to select one of them. I need to try and predict in your mind which item I'm going to select. Okay, are you ready? Lock in your answer. The dental scraping device there. Next item. Is the colour pad. Are you ready? Spectacles. And one more. What am I going to select next? The Zeiss lens. Cleaning cloth there. Excellent. Let me just jot those results down. Okay, you did quite well on that test. Right. read out some words here, or at least some dinner options. We have Indian, kebab, Thai, fried chicken, Japanese, Italian, pizza, Chinese, sandwich, fish and chips, burger, and cook at home. All those options are on my dinner wheel here, as you can see. Now I'm going to spin the wheel. I want you to try and predict what the dice lands on from those options. Are you ready? Kebab. Let's try again. And chips, and we have burger there. Right, excellent work. Okay, and finally, I'm going to try and ask you to read my mind again. I'm going to select a number from 1 to 20. I'd like you to try and guess that number in my mind. So let me think of the number. Okay, and when you're ready, I'm 7. And the next number from 1 to 20. And the next number, please. Ready? 3. And let's try one more. I am thinking of the number now. I think that concludes the ESP evaluation tonight. Now I'm going to need a day just to process the results and interpret the information. But I will get back to you, or at least have you back in the clinic to discuss the responses and have a little look how it compares to general population, alright? Then we can have a little think about whether you possess any psychic abilities, alright? So that's everything. Can I book you in for tomorrow? Let's say 10 a.m. to discuss the results, if you're free. Right. Okay, I'll let you go. I'll see you tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thank you.